A team at NASA's Ames Research Center has created a lunar surface analog, or simulated lunar environment, to study lighting conditions experienced at the unexplored poles of the moon.
One of the biggest challenges is figuring out the lighting conditions and the issues with depth perception at the poles of the moon. The lighting is at a very low angle, close to the horizon, at all times of the day. This creates very long shadows and high contrast scenes.
Researcher Yulin Wong is leading a team to study these unique lighting and terrain conditions that pose a challenge for navigating a rover.
Imagine driving through terrain blanketed after a snowstorm. It's almost the same as driving on the moon.
The team has created a dozen scenarios of exact recreations of craters and boulders at the poles of the moon. In addition to lighting conditions, they also simulate the lunar soil.
We have a special soil called regolith that is made to be very similar to the soil on the moon. It has unique reflective properties because of space weathering processes that you don't find on Earth because of the atmosphere and water erosion. No robotic mission has ever explored the poles of the moon, and we don't know very much about these unique lighting conditions and how they might affect robots navigating and exploring the unknown terrain. The research here will enable future missions to go to these unexplored areas.